Or mostly trunk.
Lateral course, awesome. It's just a punty go-kart, isn't it? I can only imagine what the V8 must be like.